says, okay, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, ready
come
for
on.
More?
Let's do a little more, all right? We're going to walk around a little bit because, again, this side is even more body, so we're more like. Of that frequency, not a feeling, okay. But it has a color to it. Okay? Every frequency has a color, and so it's in around the school.
Right.
We're taught the levels of consciousness and energy. We're taught there's seven levels of frequency and energy. Okay, and so with that, very well trained to understand how the brain works, but at the same time, to hold that and nothing else matters to me but that specific frequency and that color.
Okay.
It resonates through my field, and then through their field, through their brain, to their body, to every cell. Okay? But I'm doing this actually all the time, okay?
Right.
And look where he went again, okay? Now, we're going to get
He's
even better.
He's getting wider.
See? Wow. But he didn't take long to find the pattern, you see? Not this.
Right.
This. My hand is falling on the vertebrae right there. See? They're already reshaped the neck. Total length, where we got like six plus inches. 2 inches on the back already. Alright, so I'll put you to work here. I'm gonna let it rest, okay? There we are. That's his natural height.
Okay.
So he can actually almost come to full height in one session. Okay. But it still has to strengthen.
Right.
Okay. And he has to use it naturally to strengthen it. Not work it, just let him naturally use it.
Okay.
He automatically will just form. Right? Okay.
Emmy?
Back here in this low back.
Uh-huh.
Right, let me see this stuff come up.
Mm-hmm.
Now, he's got a bucker, but he has bucked in him. Okay? And he did buck before. Okay? And that's how he got in trouble too. Because he was hurting, not because he was got bucked. Okay? processing big fear there. Okay. He didn't move an inch.
No, he didn't.
Compensate, see? He didn't compensate through his body. He just goes, I'm right there, yes, go for it. I'm with you. It's scary. I know you can, I know you're gonna help me. And as soon as he surrendered, everything opened up. So beautiful. So beautiful. A lot of these troubles, I want you to know, Diana, came way back to his youth. Okay. Kicked him when he was first started. Kicked him when he was first started as a driving horse, okay? As you know. Yeah. Not as sensible with that as they should be. And they have their wrecks and they have their whatevers, right? And they're up here like this, and then they're driving them, and then they get scared, and then they have little incidents happen. So again, emotionally and structurally, he's been stuck in trouble way back, okay? Yearling, 2 years of age, okay, then it progressed, and then when you went to the other deal with the trainer, yeah, it was there, but then it got really brought out and added to, okay?
Right.
Look at Dolph. Look at this guy. He just is awesome.
Boy.
Right. So I'm gonna walk him, okay? Let him kind of integrate now. Realize, you just observe. You gotta take his time because everything is changing.
There we go. Look at that stride.
Yeah. I know he has it in him to have
a
nice.
Oh, yes. Of course he does. How much nicer is
it? I can come down, but it's that relearning, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. Yes, I can. I can't. That's that. He's already wired. I've already changed it. He has to live it and experience it.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, yeah, I can. That's what he They think they should be here. No, they don't, okay? That is unnatural as heck, I'm gonna tell you. They should, they can be elevated.
Right.
But they should have a curvature of elevation,
exactly.
And reaching out, right?
Yeah.
And that's where we're going with him.
Yeah.
That's why you can now make a choice and go, oh, wow, I can walk, I can chew gum, I can do it all here. Look. Okay, let's continue.
So sweet.